From the beginning of time, wars have been fought. Millions of men and women have given their lives so we can live safe and secure. America has fought many wars in foreign lands. Both men and women have given their lives to help keep America safe.
The attacks on 9/11 motivated me to join the Army because I wanted to keep my family and my friends safe and also to keep America safe and secure.
I'm Jesse Murphy.
In October of 2005 is when I enlisted to fight the war on terror. I went to basic training at Fort Benning, Georgia, and then did my jump school there, and then deployed to Afghanistan in May of 07 with Battle Company, 2nd of 503rd. You go in there as a 19-year-old kid, and the next thing you know, it's not just a few shots, but it's a constant, it's war, it's real. My life was forever changed on December 27th of 2007.
I realized how dangerous the Korngal Valley was, honestly, right when we got there. We had around 50 people that lost their lives in that valley. And so being here today with everybody around me, I feel very lucky.
The day I got hurt, it was just going out to drop off humanitarian aid. Basically mid-sentence of like talking to my buddy when he got out of the truck to sit there and, you know, help turn the truck around or whatever. We weren't moving or anything. I heard kind of like, I thought it was like an electric switch. It's a weird click noise, and that's all. And then I woke up randomly laying like on a rock and some dirt and grass and stuff. And I guess I got blown up and thrown down the side of a mountain. You know, the next thing you know, everybody was there. The bird got there and they all picked me up and started moving me to the helicopter. And last thing I remember looking up was seeing the top of the mountains, and that's when I go dark. And I woke up a week and a half later in Washington, D.C.
Like every time looking at the Capitol right here, you know, it is something that, it's just what it stands for. It makes you proud to know, you know, that when you think about it, it makes you proud to know you actually went out there and fought for it, that you proved your worth.
When I got hurt, I had multiple leg amputations above the knees, a reconstructed arm. I died around 6 times.
And you're finding this out like one piece at a time, and it's hard to come back from. It's something you fight to come back from, but it's, you know, it hits pretty hard.
January 2012 is when Make a Hero helped change my life forever.
Make a Hero gave me back part of what I lost while serving for our country in Afghanistan.
Definition for a hero is just someone to look up to, I think. When people will come up and say, you're a hero for anything, honestly, you're just going over there doing the common good of something that's going on. And so when you hear the word hero, I'm thinking of someone that's out there giving everything.
In January 2012, through a contest with the radio station here in Colorado, I got to actually work with the National Ability Center, and then taught me how to ski again. They made sure I was having a good time and didn't let me get frustrated, kept everything wonderful, and they actually cared. So it was a really good experience.
Make a Hero gave me back my confidence, which helped me regain my sense of freedom.
Gave me freedom through skiing, gave me the confidence that now I can do anything.
I thought about wanting to ride a lot, and then after meeting Make a Hero, something that been a blessing. And the best part about it is now is I get to ride with my best friend, and it's amazing. Make a Hero brought something back into my life that I thought I lost forever.
Getting to go back on the mountain and ride and honestly find a part of myself that wasn't there before, and just be able to reconnect with all my old friends and family. First time going down a run, like so much was restored back in me. Make a Hero helps individuals with disabilities gain freedom through sports and recreation. I'm living proof.
You can help change the lives of our country's heroes. Join me in supporting Make a Hero today at makeahero.org.